Islamic Youth Awakening Campaign, Week 71. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Written by Dr. Adel El-Sai. Narrated by Brother David McClung. Please remember that Monday is our Islamic Youth Awakening Day. Section 1. The Glorious Quran on Good Manners. Take care of the needy, the disabled, those whose hard-earned income is insufficient to meet their needs, and those whose businesses have stalled, and those who have lost their jobs. The Quran states, Worship Allah and associate nothing with Him, and to parents do good, and to relatives, orphans, the needy, the near neighbor, the neighbor further away, the companion at your side, the traveler, and those whom your right hands possess. Indeed, Allah does not like those who are self-deluded and boastful. Section 2. Words of Wisdom from Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Strive always to excel in virtue and truth. Section 3. Muhammad, peace be upon him, the best man who ever lived. This section contains one article entitled, Is Humility the Essence of Greatness? A Muslim Reflects on the Prophet's Conduct, by Sharia Islam. Section 4. Videos of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. This section contains one video entitled Prophet Muhammad, Revelation, Part 3. Section 5. Great Muslims Who Changed History. Most of the companions of the Prophet, peace be upon him, were youth. Ali ibn Abi Talib, 10 years old. Talha ibn Ubaidullah, 14 years old. Sayyid ibn Zayd, 15 years old. Sa'd ibn Abi Waqqas, 17 years old. Umar ibn al-Khattab, 26 years old. Abdurrahman ibn Auf, 30 years old. Uthman ibn Affan, 34 years old. Abu Bakr, 37 years old. This section contains three articles. The first one is entitled Talha ibn Ubaidullah, the living martyr who accepted Islam when he was 14 years old. The second article is entitled Thabit ibn Qais. The Prophet said, You will be among the people of paradise. The third article is entitled Ubay ibn Ka'b. O Ubay ibn Ka'b, I have been commanded to show or lay open the Quran to you. Section 6. Yes, say it loud, yes, this is my Islamic history and civilization. This section contains two articles. The first is entitled Abu al-Hasan al-Mawardi, also known as al-Bawasan. He lived from 972 to 1058 CE. He contributed to political science, sociology, jurisprudence, and ethics. The second article is entitled Abu Rayhan al-Biruni, who lived from 973 to 1048 CE. He contributed to astronomy and mathematics. He is the first to determine the Earth's circumference. Section 7. Islamic Inspirational Songs. This section contains one video entitled Allah Muslim Music. Yes, you can be a strong Muslim. Please sign the petition, Muslim Youth Code of Honor, given in the email and per the link below. Required. 1 million signatures each year until the last Muslim youth signs it. Please note that this posting is for adults also. Please circulate this posting to your brothers and sisters. Jazakum Allah khairun.